you know, I just said, if you drop a rock, you don't see much happen. But suppose you fire a bullet into sandy ground. Watch what happens then. So here's a bullet probably going at 1,000 miles per hour. Watch what happens. Look how much material is blasted out by that little rock. Look how high up it goes. Some of it went way up and is still falling. I still see pieces falling.